safe space. So, I feel like I haven't filmed a video in my room in so long, which is crazy, in like a month, because I've been in Utah. But today's video, we have a box that Dry Treats sent to me. This is my third box from them, and I absolutely love them so much. So it is an international treat box, and they send you different treats from different countries every single month, new country every month. And I love food, and I love international food as well, so I'm so grateful. Thank you so much, Dry Treats. And they also sent me a discount code for you. It is Safe Space ASMR, as well as an affiliate link, so that when you click the link, you are also supporting me, and I appreciate it so much. So, let's dive into the box. This box is from Rome, I think. I kind of forget. Let's open it up. Yes, Italy. It comes with these three cards. Welcome. So bad, so bad. I also love pasta, so explore Italy. This card, a recipe in the back of it. Pasta, I'm gonna use this. I love pasta, I just said that. And then it has what's inside your treats box and lists all the treats. These look really good. I'm gonna keep it right in front of me. We're just gonna dive right in. Let's go to the first one. I'm so excited. I'm already salivating. Someone commented on my last opening box to like keep the crunchy and crinkly sounds in. So I'll do that as much as I can. Sometimes it gets a little too loud. We have milk vanilla wafers. I love wafers. Myself when I eat food, by the way. Just expected. I'm already getting crumbs everywhere. These are so good. Uh-oh. I should probably have napkins now. Boxes. I just can't wait to for my family to try them. Yeah, those were great. I don't eat too much, by the I mean, I eat them afterwards. I like saving it though. so excited to get to the next snack that I kind of move on quickly. But, you know, best of both worlds. I'm trying it. I'm getting the taste. I'm moving on to the next exciting snack. These look good. What is this? It's squishy. Also known as white snowball cake, is a cake treat coated with white chocolate milky cream filling. White snowball cake has the unique quality of being both tasty and also free of trans fat. Okay, this is the outside of what it looks like. That is it. Let's open it. Sometimes I don't know, it's too loud. This just looks so satisfying to bite on. Oh my gosh, ready? This looks very satisfying. Oh my gosh, are you ready? I bet it's gonna be so sweet. I'm gonna have to have a sip of water. I already can see it being so sweet. Side is filled. If you have a sweet tooth, I'd go for this. Oh my god. That's so yummy. Wow. I love the inside. So I just ate two things that have stuff inside of it. So good. choose these, but like chips and dip instead. These and some dip. Really good though. I have no idea what this is. This is what it is. This is the front. Oh, the focus is not focusing. Come on, right here. Okay. This is the front. This is the back. I, of course, can't read it. Let me pick up this. So, this is not know what to expect right now. That is an interesting mix. I don't even know. I don't know what it will look like either. This is gonna be a surprise for both you and I. Looks like I'm not sharing this with anyone because it's like just one little thing. Okay, so this is what it looks like. I mean, we still don't know what it looks like. Flavors. I don't know what to expect whatsoever. Let's open it. I just smelled it a lot. Sniffed. Okay. Got it open. So this is what it looks like. As you can see, I think I see it said almonds. I love almonds. This is what gonna eat. I don't know. It looks chewy. Okay, ready? I taste a lemon. It's good. crispy wafers with a creamy richness that melts in the mouth. A Reggie Decadent chocolate hazelnut cream is folded between 5 layers of delicately crisp wafers and baked to golden perfection for perfect bite-sized snack. Wafers are sensitive. Okay, I'm just gonna have to go and bite it so the inside's chocolate. So, dropping everywhere. Okay. I think I like this one better. Both are great, but wow. I should have put it down under. At least I'm on a desk. Very slight, but there's no lemon. I'm gonna have to put this back in the box because it's dangerous. As in, like, crumbs everywhere. That was really good. Okay. Next. I don't know how long people usually stay spending their time, like, eating something, but I just like, I'm ready for the next. So we have this, and it is candy fizz string. So maybe it's sour. Okay, and it is a send your taste buds on a wild ride, oh god, with salt string, a hard candy with a fizzy sour center. It looks and tastes like a regular hard candy, but when you bite into the center, you'll discover a surprise in the form of a fizzle. Okay. I'm excited. I wonder how long. So yeah, I'll stay. If I have to, like, keep this one in my mouth for a little bit, that's okay, because we have to get to the center together, so. Alright, this is what it looks like. It's just pink, it's casual, but the center has that fizz in it. So let's try it. So far, so good. My tongue just got electrocuted. I'm not even in the center, but something just happened. I'm gonna speed it up a little bit until I get to that because it's taking me a while. Okay, a bit dumb. This is so good. I am about to literally, like, get in bed, watch show, get that meat, put it on one of these chips. This is so good. Like, wow. Mm-hmm. These are like, if you were to tell me, like, you know, you like sweet and salty, what do you like of salty? I would tell you this, or sweet and savory, or whatever. But these are like really good. Discount code 15% off. Okay, your first box.